The new update is out. So the most important part is probably the luminous wardrobe. I'm gonna put in my spare clothes. Put in the spare clothes right here. Easy gain 300 attack. Let's check if rank 4 cards came. Jesus Christ. It's gonna be a pain. So rank 4 fairy cards are out, but it's really hard and difficult to do because you need does that say 120? Because you need wait a minute. You need to be level 115 for it. And I'm guessing the new wardrobe you can get 30, so I mean you could get probably up to 27. Plus what I have right now. Closet level 27, 30. Let's see, I have 87 and then plus 27. One fourteen. And you need to be 115 to get it. So it's pretty difficult. And you got 36 slots in the closet this time. 29. So 36 slots in the closet, which is let's say you average 80 per outfit, 2880. No, you can't. Yeah, you literally cannot get to level 27. That's pretty insane. It's pretty insane to think about. Let's see if I plug in 80. No. 82x36. I mean, two. x36 equals 2952. still not quite there. God damn it. Oh my God, this is so hard. Oh, you need an 82 average, I think. 2952, 2920. Okay. So it's hardly barely doable. Really barely doable, I mean. Let's see how many. I actually don't have a lot of outfits. I hope this gets 82 or higher, bro. Nope. Doomed. See that? That's how hard it is, bro. I would say 100, 100, 100. Gotta swap some of these out, though. For the 100. Why? Because, it just needs to be done. I need to try for the least amount possible to with the most amount of the most amount of the stuff with the most amount of points. 79. I can switch it up to 78. Probably 77. Okay. Yeah, that no, yeah, that is really difficult. Well, even if you can't get rank 4 fairy cards, it's gonna be all right. You're gonna live. Not a huge deal. So yeah. That is on the new fairy card. The trick is to just move your 100. If you need help unlocking the slot, the trick is just to move your 100 outfits over to the other one. Like move these 100, 100 to the fourth wardrobe, and then these 100s into the fourth wardrobe, and just move all the 100s over. And it should be easily doable unless, oh my God. Yeah, 3350. Calculator 3350 divided by 36 equals, you need 90. You need 36 outfits with over 93 average, so I think I'm okay. Really think I'm okay. I'm not sure. It's gonna be a pain. That's like I am sure of. So yeah, that is the new Luminous Wardrobe update. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you next time.